Maybe she's going for a jump. And he jumped easily. The red pulled. Two-zero. For blue and black. Even worse. Even worse.
Yep.
Yep.
What's the game, is it? Just
number
game
two.
Number two.
Number two, yeah.
Oops, sorry, Sabri. I don't want to bump the camera. Gosh.
That would be a good company. With a 3D you need special glasses.
Yes.
To watch.
And a special television.
And special television.
Yeah, which I have. I had those before I got the camera.
So that camera.
It's fascinating to watch it though, 3D.
Yeah, it's better.
That's amazing. Especially if the camera's moving past that, you know. The 3D effect is incredible.
If you have heard that earthquake in Albania recently.
Recently?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. What's happened?
On 26th
of
November.
Anybody hurt?
Oh, about 50 or more of them.
Really?
And about 750 injured and damages on properties.
Yes.
But I left my apartment there and I was thinking about my TV, which is not, it's a Sony TV, but I bought it when was that soccer championship, world championship, and they sold that Sony.
Yes.
with a button about football.
A button
on the command.
Yes.
It was a button football in soccer. In it.
Yes.
And I thought that what will be that? It's just a noise. Mix of noise as you are in the stadium.
Yes.
And you know in stadium is a lot of people.
People are clapping and chattering.
Only
and
that noise was added.
Oh, really?
I didn't find any something special. Never mind, it's a good TV.
Yeah.
But I paid about, I don't remember, maybe 700, 800 US dollars to buy.
And is it okay?
And no, I don't know, because nobody had opened my apartment.
To have a look.
But thinking of the, suppose that the TV is broken, then is the next step. Maybe now that we are talking about a 3D TV, I know that in those normal TVs now are those 4Ks.
Yes, they're very, very good, very good quality.
Which are more sharp image.
Yes, yes.
But and I was thinking for the 4K, but now that you are saying that the three-dimensional 3D.
3D television's very, very interesting, yes. I don't know whether it's really caught on. You know, it's, I've got a lot of movies, 3D movies, which are fantastic to watch. 3D, you know. All sorts of movies. About 70, I think I've got about 70 movies all in 3D. So.
Those other Netflix doesn't do one 3Ds?
I don't think so, no.
Do you have Netflix?
Yes, and I like it. It's
but you can watch movies on 3D on Netflix.
Oh, you can watch 2D and 3D on 3D television.
No, I know 3D you can watch movie, but not on 3D
Netflix.
Viewing on Netflix. If you watch a movie from Netflix.
They don't have it in 3D, I don't.
They don't have it on 3D.
No.
Okay, but they will do it. I'm sure that they will do it. Now with the 5G, which is going around the world.
Right.
I heard that in Albania, the Vodafone is getting the license to install the 5D, and they did a demonstration.
5G.
5G, yes. 5G.
Yes.
They have made a demonstration how you can guide the cars.
Okay.
With a remote control from your office, without a driver,
Wow.
And they were going, and many other things, the speed and everything on now the 5G.
Yes, yes.
And they mentioned that most of the programs on the internet, in those smart
TVs
with a 5G service,
yes,
they will be like Netflix. Not only Netflix, but everything else will be like Netflix. And I find very comfy Netflix because first of all, 99% you get rid of advertising.
Right, it's true. And that's what I like about Netflix. There's no advertising, you know.
And the next thing I like about Netflix is that you can stop the movie, do what you want to do around.
Come back the next day, and right from that moment, you start again.
Come and start again.
Yeah, I do that. Yeah.
So.
Yeah. Or I want to go and do the dishes, or I want to go and play the piano. I just stop it, do what I want to do. Come back.
It's a very comfort.
Yeah.
Yes, you can organize your life, not depending from what the others want to feed you, like a child. But you have your own independence.
The sky's like that as well. You can stop it.
Especially
if you've saved it. But this is
skies. I don't know
different.
How much. I don't have sky.
Sky's different.
I enjoy just those YouTube and Netflix.
I like sky because of the sport in that. You know, I like to watch the soccer. And
yeah.
See some wonderful matches.
He was very accurate most of the time.
It wasn't then.
But but now he lost it.
Yeah.
It is the effect of the age.
Yeah, he's a particularly good.
And But for everybody, not only for him, for everybody, the age affects. It means the play, so. Because the stamina, the energy, and everything.
That's a good hit.
It goes down. In the last course there, I saw that Chris and his partner are doing well in one group.
Yes, yes,
and,
he is.
In the other group, I think it's
Edmund and
Josh.
Josh Freeth. Yeah. Yes, yes, yes. They've been as easy.
But still, is the knockout stage?
Not yet. It's just about to start.
It's tomorrow. Does it start tomorrow?
Yeah, I think it starts tomorrow. They might play one. They might play one round this afternoon because they've got to get it finished tomorrow. So, but I'm the plate event with my partner.
But tomorrow it is just maximum with three games. But they don't play around robin anymore, knockouts. So the first with the fourth,
yes.
The second with the third.
Yeah.
And then the winners have the final.
Yeah. And that's
the
it.
The loser might not play the third and fourth position.
That's up to them. They can if they want to play that to get third and fourth.
Yeah.
Otherwise
so
they'll be third equal.
They are just two games.
Yeah.
Two games by two matches.
So we get seven games tomorrow. Six games tomorrow.
Best of five.
No, we're on the plate. The plate people get seven games. One game to play today, six tomorrow. But they're all single games. They're not matches. They're not best of three.
Yeah.
So up to six games tomorrow. Good shot. What a shot. Hamish is playing really well.
They were okay for some time. Hello.
Hello.
They were okay for some time on the match against Edmonton and Josh.
Yeah.
But then, in the third game,
they went to pieces. Or Edmonton took up to the.
Yeah.
Well, that was a good shot.
Not only did they play better, but the Bulls played worse.
They played worse. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, 3-0.
3-0. And a very good shot. Nelson didn't cover the black ball with his shot. It was miles off.
That was good.
Yeah. Better it had blocked black, but down comes Hamish. You want a good position. Don't go too hard, too fast, too hard. Because if you land in position and then black is full of yellow, they've got a good chance of scoring there too. And here comes trouble. Here comes Nelson. And he's put a block on.
He's blocking on yellow. But not on the hook. Not on the hook.
No, I think he can hit yellow as well. He runs through the hoop, he scores the hoop too. I don't know whether the yellow can score the hoop, that's the thing. Very close to going through the hoop there, wasn't he?
Yeah.
There, then blue can get rid of the boats, can't you? Can't now, I don't think. Should get rid of the red there.
I don't think he'd have one more black.
Of
course, red
can't see it. Johnson might give a jump shot to you. Jump shot through the hoop. It's really good, I think. Oh, the black would hit. Down the gap. I think he's in 2 lines whether to go through the hoop or to the back. Jump shot with Angley.
That is long ago. Where
are you off to?
Where's he going to?
Where's he going?
Is the age. That's
yes.
What's the age?
You're twisting your mallet.
Somebody goes further, somebody less.
This
is the age for both of you. And for me included.
Well, this is near the hoop.
Yeah. True.
Has he? All over the place. Both of you.
You're sure they've stuck.
Went in the last game.
Yeah, you did.
Well, obviously won it.
Mm.
This one not going so well.
Mm.
Often happens, you sort of relax.
Well, it's having a break when inside the rusty.
Yeah, and you lose that
momentum.
Yeah. You really want to carry on the game with your opposition, so we won't have to come
back.
Well,
I need to.
That happens.
That yellow was on the road.
It was a black one.
It was a little bit on the road.
Yeah, it's been okay.
And Nelson is good on this.
He always goes through the hoop himself, doesn't he? Follows it through, you know. Good hoop.
Very good one.
Smash it in.
No, you roll them through.
You roll them through.
See, not the young ones, they just whack. And sometimes come back at them just as fast.
Yeah. Those hoops, if you miss them, when you hit them hard,
they
hit you harder back.
Yeah, they can do. They seem to.
That is bad. That makes the hoop.
Yeah, no, wider it seems. Someone's a target to shoot at.
Anything can happen.
That's a
good
shot.
If that blue goes on front of the black, which is good.
Can Nelson get up there? Maybe he can. Just put the
peg. No.
If he doesn't hit the peg, I mean.
Yeah.
And he does the hoop. That score is 4-1.
Too much on the rough.
So is this the second game or the third game?
Second.
It's the second game. Yes, yes, that's right. I'm cleaning him up. John was an easy shot when it blew. And Hamish is missed. You don't have to slam at them, that's the thing. You know, when you've got no opposition around you, why don't you just roll it through, you know, smoothly and gently. Keep your accuracy. You know, slam.
Look at them.
Yeah. Very nice heat, Nelson.
You take it in turns, I notice.
4-2.
You've only got one choice, you just go for it, don't you?
Yeah.
Well, Hamish slammed it, so.
I know.
Gave you the chance. Mm.
What were you aiming at?
Well, I was aiming for the right hand side of the peg.
The peg! Yes!
It went up and over. Yeah,
you got it.
Here. Took it off life.
Oh, and ping each other.
Block left.
And ping each other. Nelson is the hero now.
Oh, he's got good touch most of the time. That's the Mons touch.
Yeah.
And he's going for a jump.
Oh, yeah.
Very good. And you do what you needed to do?
Yes. Got it all done. Oh, we have a mission, but no. Yeah.
It was domestic.
Yeah, well, I got back on
Friday night.
Eh?
11
hours.
Trying to jump over.
I feel like I would
drive over
a bus.
Yeah. You're most welcome to take one.
No, this is the place. Oh, hello.
Hello. Oh, hello. Hi.
Oh, you're behind the cameras, aren't you?
Hello.
I just wanted to be on the phone.
So. Yes, that's good.
Hey, Aaron. Excuse me.
Thank you.
Another potential player here. Getting it on camera.
Well, yeah,
we're only playing one game.
Oh, this is Leon. Leon is a grandson of mine, the youngest grandson. So, hello, Michelle. How are you?
Looks like they got the wings now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nelson is advising John to bring another ball in front of the hoop instead of clearing the opposition's ball. Oh, 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 oh. What a shot, straight on the juice. Straight on the juice. Wow, 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 wow. Good shot.
An easy getaway. So, you are filming, aren't you? Sorry if I put my face in it.
It's not mine. No, it's not mine. You can sit.
It's a long time ago. Do you go away in the winter or do you stay here?
No, I will stay here. Oh. I will be here. I just came a month and a half ago.
From where?
From Europe.
That's what I said. Did you go back? Yeah. I was saying, did you go back to Europe?
Next summer, there, maybe, next winter.
You're too soft for our winter, are you?
Yeah. Like the migrating birds. They follow the summer. Shot.
Yes. Yeah, I'm just saying, I have a sit-tight.
Hamish, does Robbie have any sunscreen on him? It's getting too red. It's getting burnt.
Yeah, I've seen him putting some on.
You have seen putting some on?
Yeah, I think it was probably yesterday.
From yesterday?
Yeah.
He didn't put it yesterday.
Maybe not enough, yeah.
Good old video camera aspect.
Yeah, recording that match here.
Very clear.
Yeah, that small, it's just 5 inches. Screen.
And it gets what you want.
Yeah, but you can watch on the big screen, better than me. But it's good to put it on YouTube, all those games. Many other New Zealand and the world players will love to watch.
Yeah.
And I feel sorry that nobody have organized. I'm not good on them. But I am doing that just for my pleasure, if I am able to record some more games and to be able to upload them on YouTube. You have followed the World Cup in England on the YouTube.
Yeah,
live screen stream. So it's very pleasant, and you not only is enjoyable, but you learn a lot.
Yeah. Deep in the so these guys are actually playing off of second place.
Second game or second place?
Second place.
They are leading, you think? Have you seen the scores?
These two teams, the Hamish. Hamish and these two.
And Orby, yeah.
Yeah.
They may be on the first four.
Yeah. First.
Or John and...
Well, either one, whoever
one
wins
or the
it,
other. Okay.
Wins this match.
Or wins the top
second,
four.
The second. Top four.
Okay, so that's good.
Yeah.
That's good.
Oh, he needs to hit the center.
What did you do? How did you help? Yeah. Blue ball got stuck on the hoop and the red jumped it. So instead of going 6-4 for blue and black, now they are 5-0.
Yeah, see you, Jim.
See you again tomorrow and the next day and the next
day. No, it's good to have you in the camera. Okay, see you. Back. Like Hamish decided to go through the hoop. Red ball did around the hoop, but red ball now is protecting yellow ball from the black ball. is John going to do a jump shot, or he's going to clear the blue? It's a good jump shot in position, but he's going to clear. Blocked.
Clear blue.
Yeah. Yellow is going to clear blue now. And missing. like that game will last a bit longer out of my free time to tape that.